Hello, welcome back to another episode. Third episode now of the Air Lean 2.
Episode 3.
Episode 3, aye. Me and Jamie back. For one, we've done a little update. I'll show you the update we've done. We've built like an extension of a roof. On the side of it. Oh, tree there, Ian. On the side of it now, so it comes right out. Obviously, that's what we already previously had. We've added this onto it. Obviously, this, the top's going to get replaced with natural materials once we get all the wood cut down, obviously. But it's all braced underneath. All tied down. And tonight, we're going to spend the night just under here in the beds. So if you think that'll be enjoyable and you want to watch it, stay tuned, because the next clip's going to be getting everything set up. Or do I tie? Might do a time-lapse in 3, 2, 1. Just thought there's no point in doing a time-lapse because we've only got to put a bed up and put my sleeping bag on it, so I'll get back with you when we sort that inside out and show you what it looks like. So, aye, badoosh. Come up. Just on the wide angle there so you can have a little look in. Fucking that, like, I'm still under the shelter here. Like, it's from here. Some kind of fucking looks beast in it. I mean, full shelter here, all of us.
It's cool. Fully enclosed.
I love it. I'll bring us back the normal camera. Get the old Captain Schmorgan in there, son. Fancy one of these, lad? Fuck, you're stressing out. It's a number of fucking stress out since the minute we fucking got here. Cheers, folks. It's the easiest set I've ever come. Come here, stick me bed up. Sit down, have a car and sort it. Obviously, we'll put the work in building the fucking frame in the hut and all that, like, so, it's obviously by no means airtight. Didn't get it wrong, we're gonna have the, I've got a metal, what's it called? It's like a wood stove burner, like a wood burner, an incinerator. What's the word, an incinerator? Yeah. We're gonna get that on, hopefully, we've left the side of the thing where the front's all open. And anyway, so we can have the incinerator in here. Hopefully keep nice and warm. I'm just gonna sit here for a bit, talk some shit. Some shit. I might do a bit carving, I'm not sure yet. I've got my knife to show you as well. I've changed the sheet and all that to probably girder and something else. If you want to do a nice fucking video, go do a fucking knife video. See you soon.
GM just showing the viewers your new axe there.
My new axe.
Do you want to pick it up, mate?
Shall I show them it?
Aye, show them it, mate. Fucking face that, mate.
Yeah, chopped massive trees down with it.
Where you been chopping down with that, mate?
Been to the lumberjack store to get that, but...
Fucking right.
Sell it to proper lumberjacks.
We'll get some of this batten down soon with that, mate. Feel that, like. What are you reckon, folks?
Right, folks, it's getting a wee bit chilly. Swear. I'm gonna get this fire. That's one of the logs here. Got one of these fire logs here. It's in the shelter as well, so hopefully it doesn't burn the fucking top down. And that's where it's worth.
By itself. Hey, I'm gonna sit under the shelter as well. I'm fucking loving this, like. Loving it.
My mic bag is on time, so a bit awkward. Let's get in the time lapse, eh? Hey, folks. Still sitting on this fire, that log's still burning away, like, lovely. The shelter on the top's not getting burnt, nothing like that, so it's well, like, it's probably about what? I'd say 2.5 meters got there. No, we've 2 meters got there between the fire and the top. But I'll show you the camp. See, there's my bed there. I've got me fucking XL NGT Delta specimen bed, the extra large version with the fucking 4A5 season bag on, it's fleece inside. It clips onto the thing, but I've got to like fold out the top now because I'm on the creepy crawlies getting me bag when I'm asleep. But if you know what I mean by the bottom bit here, like it's got a pocket and it clips onto your bed. And you get loads of clips on the side and all to clip it on. Like, actually, I'm not going to put them all on tonight, but you get the gist. Aye. The food we've got. 4 lamb chops. And what is it? With fucking little, not the mint lamb chops anymore. I want some. Mashed potato with cream. Some juice. Some biscuits. Donuts. Doritos. Gravy there. And you kind of forget the Jack Daniels fucking hip flask. I've only got amaretto in though. And I've got these. I've got 20 bottles in the motor.
We're going getting momentarily. But alright, I fucking love the shelter. It's like, it's literally huge. Oh, Jim wants through this cup, look at this.
It's a lovely little gift. Very much
Jamie
appreciated.
Only happy when camping. Happy as a pig and shit. Get this lid on me and see if it makes a difference.
A little frying pan. A little frying pan, mate.
Put the munch down there. Put it down there. Pretty much one going up. I'll have a donut with yours.
Toasted donuts.
Yeah, I'm doing it. Look at that.
Fuck, Alex doesn't want to do it. Fucking hell.
That's unreal, that.
Furnace working mint. Keep me toasty as fuck. I'm sure I can smell the rub on my shoes fucking burning, like. Shelter from the back. I've got a knee light on my camera. Take us on the front. I'm just absolutely buzzing with it, like, ladies and gents. Fire pit down here. Don't worry, that rubbish is coming home with us. And just look, man. Home from home. Ooh, I'll set my seat and show you above. Right. Put my light on. Well, that's another light there. But we're well under, like, you know what I mean? You probably see better there, aye. We're well under. Zoom. Man of many words. Get one of them in ya. Saw bucket. Give up. Wait, folks, we're gonna get food on just now, so stay tuned for the food. Incoming right now. Get on then.
Now, just throwing the oil out near the fire, as you do. Folks, I've got my hexi burner off my alcohol stove on top of there. So we're going to put it on top of there and keep these lamb, see what happens.
Let's get this oil in the pan. See how this works out there.
It's working. Hold that handle a second, Jim. In case. There's another one in there.
Yeah, just have the old flipperoo. It's straight out, like, you know.
probably seen it before, but I thought you were just showing me NGT like plate and set. It's got two plates there, knife, fork, spoon, flip it over, cup there, I've got coffee in there, sugar in there, you can put milk in because they're waterproof, and I've got sugar in there, sorry, one of my torches, and like just coffees and a spatula. But aye, everything you need is in that, and I think they're about 25 quid off here at Amazon, if you're interested. Lovely lamb, mate. These should be just about done, like when that water's boiled, we'll be laughing. Plates ready. I'm fucking starving, Marvin. He does get this tea made. Obviously, I forgot the salt and pepper, so the gravy's gonna have to do. Gear up, we're gonna put you on time lapse. Now, the light situation is a bit shit, but you know, I always bring it for a bit bite. So, he's a bit lamb and a bit tatey, all in one. Back to the time lapse. Great, ladies and gentlemen, I bought these off Amazon. It's two, they click together as one. The hand warmers, you get three settings. Hold in, turn it on, one. Obviously, I'll do it you'll see on the other side. One, and the first one I think it gets to like 110 degrees and like nearly burns your hands off, so I've got these little addition to me winter camping, and I can feel I'm heating up already, so one happy chappy right here. Ooh, they are unreal them, honestly. I wish I had a heat fucking out of one of them heat cameras so you could see the heat come off it. You could probably potentially boil a pan on there, I'm telling you. Like you're boiling the bag, fucking awesome. Like, you probably could, like. Alright. £20 off Amazon, now if you can see. Looks like a little dog on it. £20 off Amazon, get a packet. Get a packet. Get a set. Gold. Oh, you see the play button in the background there. Bed views. Just let you know, I've had to put the lid on this because there's a car pulled up. I think it's seen the fucking fire and then it's reversed back on, turning its lights off, and it's sitting over there. I think they've got the car. I'm going to turn the camera off and have a closer look. I'll get back with us. And I hope to God that this holds up tonight because I don't know if you can see on the camera, but it's raining. So, see how waterproof this is. We've literally got nothing else with us but my bed and my sleeping bag. And obviously my cooking kit and that. Let's see how good this holds up there. And if we need to retreat to the car or even fucking go back home, we're doing that yet. But I can't really drive because I've been drinking beer, so let's see what happens. But I don't know how waterproof this is going to be like. Obviously down there at the bottom it'll leak straight onto my head, so I've had to pull my bed forward. I know that bit, I'm not stupid. He's pulled his bed forward. I've blocked that bit in with the other bit of top I had in the car. And we're just gonna see how waterproof it is, because if not we're gonna have to back to the car. Or home. We'll see.
Anyone's wondering what saw we're using, it's a Flora Guard of Amazon. I think it's like $11.99 or something. Better than any of your shitty little B&Q fucking saws, like I'm telling you now. Flora Guard. So I'll straight through a fucking knot there as well.
I've touched something, I've rubbed it in my eye, and my eye feels like it's swelling up. My right eye, it's hurting like fuck. What if I've touched it, it's on my hand as well, look at that. My hand's come out to get allergic reaction off something. And I've rubbed that in my eye. What is the light blinking for like that? It's on this thumb as well, a little bit as well. See it there? What the fuck have I touched?
Try and give your hands
away. All red. Like it's rushed that. What the fuck's that off? I rubbed it in my eye.
Oh, it started pissing that way. Not pissing down, but raining kind of heavy. And it's fucking. Look at the trees. Shit. I don't know how secure that cabin is. Shelter, lean to. We'll cover you in for it here, folks. I'm not sure where this weather's freaking us out a little bit, like, I'm not sure what to do here. What would you do? I'm not sure. I don't know. I might retreat back the car for a bit. We'll see what happens because it's getting pretty freaky. Let's happen. Let's happen. Let's see what happens.
Now.
Right, like I see, ladies and gentlemen, that wind is picking right up now, like, so, I'm not going to abort, like, I don't think, so, I'll get back with us, but, if I've seen you before, I'll probably see you when I'm in the bed, so, see you soon. Right, folks, I thought I'd come on the camera before I go to bed. It has absolutely blown a fucking hoolie out there, and I think you can see it there, like, listen. It is windy. There's trees snapping and everything, so I hope we're going to be okay in this shelter at night. If not, I might wake up dead. So
I'm going to wake up dead.
You might wake up dead. But hopefully I'll catch yous in the morrow. So if I didn't see yous before, I'll see yous then. Night, folks. Oh, good morning, YouTube. It is currently 10 to 8 in the morning. I had a cold night, my sleeping bag. It must have lost some of its seasons because it's fucking freezing. It was last night, like. Some of its seasons. Oh, Jesus, I'm in bed. Freezing, she doesn't want to move. Burned down to fucking literally nothing, lad. I don't know where to get my fire log on, because it's not going to be here for another 3 hours. Or 2 hours anyway, so not whether it's worth putting on. I'll get back with it. Either way, you can just pop a dart in here. I'll get back with you either way. So I'll see you soon. Oh, good morning. I think I'll have one of these. I don't mind if I do. Can't even see us, man. Ah, that's by magic. That's all us. Put down now, and I'll show you before we leave. Bed, bag, sleeping bag, that's all I brought. Obviously food and that now. A bit of wood bin down there with loads of wood in. For the next turn. But if you like what you see, hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll catch you in the next one. I think we're at home just in time. It is pissing down. Oh yes.